They are not stationary, which is awesome if you like to hole hop. You just flip it over, it takes 10 seconds and you can go from hole to hole if that's the kind of fishing you like to do. So like I said, it all depends on the kind of fisherman you are. I personally prefer the flip.